In this video, we will show you how to set up and use Extended Display on your compatible Edge Cycling Computer and Garmin smartwatch. Extended Display allows you to record your cycling activity on your watch and display the cumulative stats on the Edge. To set up Extended Display, you will need your compatible Garmin smartwatch and compatible Edge device. In this video, we will be using an Edge 530 with a Forerunner 955. For compatibility, see the FAQ in the video description. To use Extended Display, you will first need to pair your smartwatch and your Edge device. Start by putting the Edge into Extended Display pairing mode. Press the button in the lower left to scroll through the main menu, then select Settings. Followed by Extended Display Mode. Now select Connect Watch. Your Edge will then begin searching for a watch connection. Next, you can put your smartwatch into pairing mode. Press and hold the middle button to access the menu. Scroll down and select Sensors and Accessories. Then select Add New. Followed by Extended Display. Your watch will then start searching for your Edge device. When the Edge is found, you will see it displayed on the watch. Select Display to complete the pairing. You will see a message on the Edge that the watch has been found and the Edge is now in Extended Display mode. You will see your activity stats being recorded from the smartwatch on the Edge screen. You can now set up and use Extended Display on your Garmin smartwatch and Edge cycling computer. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.